Hey guys, we're back. We're back right here.
Welcome back. What would you like today?
Like a jade frickin' mask.
Is this okay? Yes, certainly.
What about... Oh, I have a zircon? Yeah, I can just smash... No, I'm gonna sell that rather than smash it. Oh, that's buy. I don't want to buy that.
Is this fire? Yes, certainly.
Uncurse, serum, hi-ho. Oh, I can't buy MP items. I was hoping I could.
Anything else? What would you like today? Is this okay? Would you like anything else? Anything else? I appreciate your business.
Me too. Alright. So we finished a couple areas. And by a couple, I mean three, actually. And instead, we're gonna watch Leon's Tabard. The wind is restless. But Maxwell, I can hear you ask. Asking no one. What the frick is the jade mask? Is that an accessory? I thought it was a relic. So it is. Alright, let's keep the raccoon charm. I forgot what drop near is offhand. Yeah. But what? How good is the jade mask? Because I've only talked about it like 8 times. Yeah. The jade mask makes my life a lot easier. Dang it, game, why aren't you increasing? We'll figure it out later in the Podoga of the Misty Moon. If anything like that existed in this game. Which it doesn't! Cleared. Cleared for good. House of Sacred Remains. Alright. So where am I missing something here? Oh, down there at the Yellow Dragon Key. Great. Oh well. I really should go advanced. I should have done that before backtracking. That's alright. We had enough plot viewers. By which to say, maybe I'll advance... No, I need to collect all the items before then. It's complicated. Why am I stopping to hit these things? I don't have to anymore. Yeah! Boomer down. Alright, shortest way here. Just remember, guys, part of the reason that I stopped fast-forwarding my backtracking is because somebody asked me to. Yeah, I should have taken the other way, but that'd only be a one-room difference. So anyone who wants to complain about the backtracking, I tried to listen to what the people wanted. Perhaps it's my first mistake. Your mother was my first mistake. No thanks. Man, I never used that the first time I played. Well, I did, but not enough on the first time I played this game. Downside to this is I don't remember where the black orb is to be found. I mean, if such an item existed in this game, well, surely it doesn't. Ow! Ow! Hey, jerks, stop it! Yeah, I'll take a heart repair. Oh my gosh. You're just gonna keep spawning. That'll do. Oh, he says freeze instead of burn. That's cool. Now I need to see what he says for lightning. Maybe it'll shock me. Maybe I'll stop saying dumb things. Yeah, that's right. You have no idea how liberating it is to actually have the Jade Mask now that I actually have three accessory slots. Beautiful. I feel like a marathon runner just running by, grabbing water bottles from people and pouring them over my head. Couldn't remember if I got all those or not. It's really hard not to keep trying to whip me. Yeah? Alright. See? Oh gosh. Not exciting. Is there a dog behind me still? No. Yellow dragon, or yellow... yeah. Did it reuse the same animal twice? Yeah, I like black. Alright, yeah, we're gonna take the quick way back. Alright. We need more ticket. Give me ticket, old man.
Welcome back. What would you like? Is this okay?
Yes, certainly.
this fine?
Yes, certainly.
Yes, it is.
Is that all?
Come back, sir.
Don't remember how to music box, though. So I do it from in here. Oh. Alright. Oh, I know why I'm missing that. I do. Never mind. We'll get that in the, we'll get that eventually. I don't want to think about that right now. I guess now we'll do the quick check to see if we are missing anything or not. I don't think we are, viewers. Maybe in the theater, but I don't believe so. It says cleared, but do we have all the map? We do. I know we have the Dark Palace of Waterfalls. Man. So much of this game is going by so quickly. Do I want to make it a short video? Yeah, we'll do that. No, we won't. I lied. But I am going to save. What percentage of the game does it say I'm done? I don't know. We'll look. Hmm, 85.5. Not bad. Not bad. Might actually have to put on real relics now. Yeah, let's do that for a little bit. And of course, by relic, I mean accessory. Still keeping the raccoon charm. I'm not going to make this an all items run because I don't... Oh, really? I forgot that was all I had to do. Oh, goodness. Who's there? Oh. That,
Welcome to my castle. Pleased to meet you.
That's...
I am the master of the castle, Walter Bernhard.
Thanks, Ginger.
Give back Sarah!
Do not rush. Your lady is here.
Such parlor tricks.
Why?
Oh, no.
Why won't she answer?
It seems the lady is tired. It seems you are too. Rest a while.
No, I don't. I'm having to set down the controller a little bit here because it's vibrating like crazy. Well, that didn't work.
Well? That whip is Rinaldo's, is it?
It can't be. My attack doesn't work.
I see. It's just as that knight said.
Hmm.
Very well. You've made it this far. I'll return her as a reward.
Well, this is Sarah! A troublesome gimmick.
I'll be in the throne room on the highest floor. I look forward to you making it there alive.
Who put a question mark on the teleprompter? Really? He will read anything that's on there. Yeah.
Our friend is waiting for us. Let's go see him first.
Okay.
Sarah, this way!
I thought the controller vibrating
Sarah,
was over.
What's the matter?
Ow. What's all this racket?
Ronaldo! Sarah suddenly...
Oh no. You go on inside.
But...
There's nothing you can do. Wait quietly inside.
But I don't wanna.
All right.
Oh.
Please. Take care of Sarah.
This is gonna be quite the plot gimmick. Oh, we are going to discover something interesting.
How is Sarah doing?
She's sleeping in the back.
What in the world happened?
The barrier around this house... It responded.
What are you saying? That's not possible.
There's no use hiding it. So I'll tell you plainly. That girl has been tainted by the vampire.
You're lying! That can't be!
Why would I lie to you? You must accept the truth!
Please, tell me you're lying.
She is not a vampire yet, to be precise. She won't even be aware of it. As time passes, she will gradually lose her humanity. My daughter.
Is there anything I can do?
The only thing would be to defeat Walter immediately.
Even I don't want to joke during this.
Tell me, is this whip effective against him?
Why do you ask?
I tried to strike him with it, but it didn't seem to work.
It is as I thought then. It didn't even work for you.
Isn't there another way?
Well, there is, but...
Tell me, I'll do anything!
Then let me ask you this.
Loaded words.
Can you kill that girl?
What are you saying?
If you make the whip complete, you can destroy him. But in order to do that, you need a tainted soul. One that trusts you. And one that you can trust.
I abandoned everything in order to save Sarah. I could never do such a thing.
She's not human. It's a difficult thing to do.
No kidding.
I'm not surprised.
Is she really? Is Sarah really?
There's no doubt about it. I confirmed the bite mark. The fact that the barrier responded is proof above all else.
Sarah!
Did she overhear us just now?
Sarah!
Please, stay away!
Sarah, calm down. Did you... Did you hear us talking? It's okay. Please, trust me. I will save you. I will. You'll see.
I appreciate how you feel, but I have no time left.
Oh,
no time?
I can feel it. My heartbeat is weakening, and my blood is growing cold. I can feel myself changing into something inhuman. If my soul can save others, then I won't die in vain. I do not want anyone else to suffer my fate.
Why?
Please, if you still love me, please grant me my final wish.
I cannot.
You dishonor yourself, Leon. How do you think Sarah feels?
I know, Rinaldo. I do know, but...
It is,
I'll be with you.
It's very difficult to really say much during this. It's first time I played this, it genuinely caught me by surprise.
Rinaldo, what must I do?
So, you've decided. You must enter into a blood covenant with Sarah's soul. Focus your spirit on Sarah. All becomes one in infinity. The tainted soul joins his undesired and cursed soul. His blood accepts your hatred for the power to slay! Now, use the whip against Sarah!
I swear to you, no more will suffer your fate!
Thank you, Leon.
Game does get a little heavy. Goodness.
That was one of the forbidden secrets described in the book belonging to Matthias's family. Now that whip has become the bane of the children of the night.
Yes, I can tell. The power of hatred and destruction that the whip has against vampires.
I'm sorry, Leon.
It couldn't be helped. It is no one's fault. It was what Sarah wanted.
Are you going already?
Yes. I must keep the promise I made to Sarah.
I see. Come back again anytime. I can be of some help to you.